Colorado has received $10.3 million in funding from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. It comes in part from the CARES Act. This will help experts with lab testing and contact tracing. The money will be spread out over the course of 2 years. It comes at a critical time when we still don't know what COVID-19 has in store for us.